What's interesting to me about Star is Born is that all of the three first original versions, next one being from the 70s, which is the Kris Kristofferson Barbra Streisand version, all of these had a female co-writer. This is Joan Didion. She and her husband, John Gregory Dunn, were novelists in New York who also wrote movies. They wrote the third adaptation of Star is Born. So we have a female perspective in all these movies.